Severson? Go ahead, Severson. Mr. Severson? All right, I would like to announce my Democratic Party for allowing me to speak today. Just a disclaimer, I only got 3 minutes to speak, so if I don't get everything, go to www.busequalcare.com, okay? For the ones that don't haven't had the pleasure of meeting me, my name is Kevin J. Bussey. I was born and raised right here in Valdosta, Georgia, Wazzenicker Lane, outside of town. I once heard somebody say that home is where your heart is. And so what I chose to do is to come back home to a city and a community that I love so dearly. I came back home from a career in the United States Department of Commerce in Washington, D.C., and in 13 years, by way of the United States Army, I decided to run for the position of mayor here to be the change that I want to see. I've heard often, not right now, continue studying, researching. You aren't experienced enough. And the one that gets me every time is not your time. But today I stand before you to tell you that the time is now. While candidates harp on economics, which is very important to our community, my approach is a little different. I want to go more towards an inclusive community. Remember this, if you remember nothing else, no community, no money. No money, no community. We can do better, and we will do better. We have to build a city that works for all of us. We must join together and create real and workable changes. There's no innovation without collaboration. We got to get back to adding the neighbors to the hood. It takes a village. We got to get our greatest public safety asset is trust between community and police. And by also being smart, comprehensive reform to rebuild that trust. Hiring police officers that reflect our city's diversity. Have a stake in our neighborhoods and protect and serve all of us. We have to ensure our kids have a thriving place to grow. We got to forge partnerships with colleges, workforce training programs, and trade unions. We have to invest in a city that delivers on its promises. We have to uplift economic and cultural centers across our city and invest in communities, small business, infrastructure, that makes our city thrive and also entice more livable wage jobs. Changing Valdosta's course means re-imaging the role of City Hall. City Hall has to be more than just spending money, balancing budgets, but making a difference in people's lives. So what I'm asking you today is on November 5th, 2019, to vote for Kevin J. Bussey to become your 46th mayor of Valdosta, Georgia. I will honor your opinions and keep focused on what is right for the city. Never make a personal decision over a professional decision. I will serve it with an open mind. I will never forget that I work for you, the great citizens of Valdosta, Georgia. Vote for me, and together, we can create a community to be proud of by adopting my motto, one team, one fight, one Valdosta. Thank you.